Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and boxing fans of all ages, and welcome to the Holiday Inn here in Basildon for an evening of boxing, proudly presented by Clayton and Brooke Promotions. Tonight we have 12 bouts of action. You can do better than that. Tonight we have 12 bouts of action. Fantastic. And one of those is a title bout for the area cruiserweight title. So we look forward to that. That's our main event. All tonight's boxing is sponsored by Italian Kitchen, Staps Caps, DJ Wilk Roofing, that's Wilshire Roofing, the Swan Inn, BG Premier, Bathroom and Plumbing. If you want any plumbing done, give Ben a call. His name's on there. And then we've got the technical group doing roofing, construction and refurbishments. Give them a round of applause. They're our sponsors here tonight. Before we get our first bout on the way, let's meet your officials at ringside. Your officials tonight for Clayton and Brooke Promotions, your chief official is Seamus Dunn, and your judges are Paul Carter, Simon Hamlet, and Michael Thompson. Your medical team are Sharon and Carol, they're just here, making sure our boxes are safe from Woodbridge Medical Services. Give them a big round of applause, guys. On sound, we've got Damo. We've got two photographers tonight. We've got Sarah Bobbington, and also we've got Brandon Finney just over here. Our security keeper in the safe are JM Security Solutions. And please raise the roof for your promoters, Richard Brooke and Sarah Clayton. Come on. And if you watch the Misfits boxing, when you've got Tommy Fury, KSI, Logan Paul, your referee tonight does most of those big shows. So please raise the roof for the firm man inside the ring as the bell sounds. One of the busiest on the circuit, Mr. Seamus Dunn. And of course, all tonight's boxing is for young minds, fighting for young people's mental health. So again, dig deep. We've got a big charity tonight, and that is Young Minds, and again, fighting for young people's mental health. Ladies and gentlemen, our boxers are ready. Are you ready? Yeah! And this is bout number one, and this is 3 2-minute rounds, and it's been sponsored by the Italian Kitchen. Please welcome firstly into the red corner, Zach Tingey.
Wasn't the spring, then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out and touching me.
With me, my man, I'm the one that you don't see.
and I did forget to mention one person who's very important tonight. Please raise a roof for our ring card girl, Libby. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our opening contest here tonight for the November Nightmare. This contest is scheduled over 3 2-minute rounds and has been sponsored by the Italian Kitchen. Please welcome once again, Boxing Out of the Red Corner, representing Mind Fit Boxing from Basildon, making his debut here tonight, Zach Tingley. And his opponent across the ring, Boxing Out of the Blue Corner, representing the ringside gym, Jack O. 3 2-minute rounds. Your referee in charge, Mr. Seamus Dunn. Thank you.
Go on, Jack! Zach, 1-2, 1-2. Come on.
Zach, put it down on that dumb shield. Just go.
1-2, Zach! 1-2! Zach,
catch it! Jack!
Riff, head guard, head guard.
There,
mate,
there, over there. Time out.
Right. 1-2, 1-2. Show your jack. Foden. Are you good to go?
Come on, Zach.
Put the pressure on. Let's go. Your turn, Jack.
Go on, Jack.
Let's go, Jack. Zach, Zach, big hands. Come on. Big hands. Big hands.
No, Zach.
Come on, Zach. Put it on. Put it on.
Go on, Jack.
Right. Step back, go on. Step back. Box up.
Down the middle, Zach. Just keep going, Zach.
Hey, Zach.
Come on, use your jab.
Go on, Jack. Go on, Jack. Go on, Jack.
Come on, Jack.
Come on, Jack. Good, Jack.
Go on. Use your jab. Use your jab. Jab hook. Jab hook. Come on, Jack. Come on. Turn left, Zach. Come on. Put it on him. Put it on.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on, Zach.
Come on, Zach.
Come on, Jack.
Seconds away. Third and final win.
Use it! Use it!
Come on! 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 Come
together, what a great way to open up this evening's boxing. Please raise a roof for both your warriors.
Yeah.